Hey everyone, this is Ms. Game, and I'm just here to show you my desktop. It's a 22-inch Samsung flat screen LCD monitor. It's not built for this desk, so my speakers don't fit in, so I have to pull them out a little. I have 2.1 computer speakers. And there's regular computer speakers with a subwoofer. Usually I have that underneath my desk, but you can't see under there, so I couldn't show you it. So I pulled it out. And I have a 3-in-1 HP printer, which I pretty much never use. Apple scented Lysol, Febreze, Decan Y, Beautylicious lotion and perfume, all my cell phone stuff, charger, memory card, USB port, headphones, my wallet, my weed, Dr. Pepper, Trident, Spearmint, and my case for my pipe, my cell phone, the Satic Eclipse Illuminated keyboard, and this is the Razer Salmosa. It was pretty cheap and it works really well. It's kind of noisy though, it's the only thing I don't like about it. And this is my tower, nothing special about it. No fancy case or anything. And then, the main reason you guys think I cheat.
I went to the market this morning. Weather was hot and damn it was scorching. Now I gotta head to this interview, and I hope this interview ain't like the others.